the number one priority for this new council is growing our area, growing the economy. We're trying to rebalance the economy. And when we look at the businesses that are already existing, whether they're the large multinationals or some of the small and medium-sized enterprises, growing new ideas, growing new businesses is fundamental to what the council's corporate priority is.
We are particularly strong in the agri-food sector, which is everything from producers right through to hospitality.
One of the nice things about cooperating with the local council was the way that they seized that opportunity and created a food forum where all the food businesses could get together with the council and a little bit of encouragement. And we discussed together the whole concept of Food Heartland.
Today because we want to launch the Food Heartland Awards for the Armagh, Banbridge, Craigavon Borough.
Well, I think what's lovely about it is recognising how good your local stuff really is and encouraging them, because I mean, I've known for donkey's years that our produce here in Northern Ireland is wonderful, but for the council to say we are going to support our local ones and to nurture them and help them, I think that's a beautiful thing.
We have a very strong entrepreneurial spirit in this area, a real strong identity to what this area has to offer.
And that's one thing, I suppose, that the area is not short of. It's passion for what we make, pride in for how we do it, and a business-like approach to growing our business.
Inspiring when you see some of the businesses here, how well they have done, and they're a real credit to this area, to the drive that some of the people in those businesses had, and I think they're a real inspiration to other people looking to those businesses and saying, well, if somebody else in this area can compete on a global scale so successfully, then that really puts a seed in people's head that they can be as ambitious as they want to.
Such a strong, iconic brand now, and we're just looking forward to see where that takes us in the rest of 2016 and beyond.